WTAE.com, we are at the Jerry Sandusky Child Sex Abuse Trial. Mike McCreary on the stand right now. He is the former graduate assistant who testified that he saw Jerry Sandusky in the shower molesting a 10-year-old boy. Well, he took the stand today to explain exactly what took place. Interestingly, he said he was flustered, he was embarrassed. But all he did was actually slam a locker and confront the two, look them straight in the eye, then he left the shower area. Later, he did talk to Joe Paterno, Gary Schultz, and Tim Curley, all people at Penn State. He had very brief conversations with them, didn't go into great detail, but did say he saw something that was sexual and something that was wrong. Much more from the trial coming up live during our news at 5 o'clock when we come to you live from Bellefonte.